Hello po. Bago po tayo matulog, maglalaro po muna tayo ng Do You Know? Maglalaro po tayo ng Do You Know? Grammar well enough for this quiz. Meron po tayong grammar quiz tonight. Like po natin ito sa Facebook. Ayan. So, babasahin po muna natin ito. 10 questions lang po ito. Question number 1. Fill in the blank. Too much alcohol can blank your judgment. Ito po ang choices. Affect, because, effect, which. Yeah. Ang sagot po natin ay too much alcohol can affect your judgment. Yeah. Question number 2 po. Wala pa po ang tamang sagot. Mamaya pa po natin malalaman. Question number 2. What completes? The exam was blank to pass. Too difficult, which difficult? So, sagot ko po, the exam was too difficult to pass. Question number 3 po, which is the name of the person in charge of a football match? Goalkeeper, manager, referee, umpire. So, ang sagot naman po natin dito sa which of the name of the person in charge in a football match. Siyempre po yung iyong referee. Yeah. Question number 4. Which word completes the people blank names are on the list? Which, whose, and why? The people blank. Whose. W-H-O. Yeah. Next po, question number 5. Ad hoc, ad infinitum are used in English but come from which language? French, German, Greek, Latin. Ang sagot ko po ay Latin. Next question naman po. What kind of word is draw? Draw. Conjunction, noun, preposition, verb. Draw. Verb yung sagot natin. Number 7 po. What punctuation mark is used to show there are letters missing in a word? Apostrophe, brackets, comma, full stop. So, for example po. The boy's toy. So, we use apostrophe. Question number 8. Which is the word for someone who plays music in the street? We have beaker, beater, bunion, busker. Ang sagot po natin doon ay busker. Busker, nagpi-play dun sa ilalim ng mga train station. Question number 9. What does a pronoun stand in a place of? Adjective, noun, preposition, verb. In place, a pronoun is in place of a noun. None. And question number 10 po. What kind of words are I, you, he, she, and it? I, you, she. Okay. Adverbs, conjunctions, pronouns, or prepositions. So, these are pronouns. Tingnan po natin yung answer. You got, hindi ko po siya na-perfect. You got 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10 lang po tayo. Check po natin kung saan tayo nagkamali. Tama po tayo sa 1, sa 2, tama po. Sa 3, tama po. Sa 4, mali po tayo. Right? Which words completes the people blank names are on the list? So, sagot po natin ay whose. Ang tamang sagot po ay whose. Magkatunog po sila, pero magkaiba po sila ng spelling. So, 5, tama po tayo. Latin, 6, verb, tama po tayo. So, kulang pa po ang ating grammar skills. 9 over 10 lang po tayo sa ating grammar quiz. Mag-aaral pa po tayo mabuti. Sige po. Bye-bye. Good night.